everyone, my name is Harshi and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I am Harshi Baldota and I'm a third year law student at GSC Mumbai. Well, a lot of you asked me about the accommodation system in GSC, how do the students live, where do they live, how do they manage everything on their own, etc. Well, in this video, I'll be telling you everything related to the accommodation of GSC. So if you're someone who's looking forward to coming to GSC or if you're someone who is going to give CET in the next year, well, I would recommend you to subscribe to my channel because my channel is everything related to that. Law, GLC, the GLC life, MHCT, etc. etc. Okay, so moving forward, first of all, there's no private hostel of GLC Mumbai. GLC Mumbai does not own a hostel of itself. So where do the students live? Okay, so there are four hostels by the University of Mumbai where the GLC students can live after taking admission through the official procedure. So for girls, for the 5-year LLB students, the hostel's name is Savitri Bai Phule Hostel, Girls Hostel in Cherni Road. And for 3-year LLB, it is Telang Memorial Hostel for 3-year LLB in Churchgate. And for boys, the hostel's name is Government College Hostel, which is located at the Sea Road Churchgate, just 5 minutes away from GLC Mumbai. And another one is Ismail Yusuf Hostel, which is located in Jogeshwari, around 30 to 35 minutes away from the college. Well, these hostels are literally the cheapest mode of accommodation for GLC students, since the fees for these hostels are around 13 to 20,000 for a year, which is very, very less as compared to the other modes of accommodation. But unfortunately, not everyone gets admission in these hostels. The admission in these hostels depends upon criteria like the merit score, the number of seats available in that particular category in which you belong, the distance of your hometown to the college, the annual income of your parents, etc. etc. So not everyone gets an opportunity to stay in these hostels. So these hostels are the cheapest mode of accommodation for GLC students, but there are certain restrictions in these hostels, like the time till which you can be out. If you have to take a night out, you have to ask your parents and take a confirmation from them, etc. etc. But these hostels are definitely worth staying at because of how cheap they are. Because anyway, Mumbai as a city is very expensive, so you have to spend on food, other travel expenses. So it's great if you can save up on your accommodation system. You can take more information about the same when you come to GLC for your admission. You can approach the administrative offices in GLC and take more information on the same. Well, the second way of accommodation for GLC students is PGs or private hostels. There are various private hostels and PGs near college in Churchgate, Cherni Road, Marine Lines area. Well, the cost for per person for a month is around 10 to 15,000. And if you come to the north of Mumbai, little bit towards the suburbs of Mumbai, it is little bit cheaper for PGs and private hostels. The third way that you can live in Mumbai is by renting apartments. You can rent apartments with one, two or three friends of yours. A lot of my college friends are renting apartments with their friends. So the rent of apartment really depends upon the area you are living in. If you are living in the south of Mumbai where the college is located, well, the apartments there are a little bit more expensive as compared to the north of Mumbai. So in south of Mumbai, well, you can get a 1 BHK for around 30 to 35K or around 40K. If you come little bit towards the north, you can get middle Bombay where you can get apartments for around 30 to 35K or 25 to 30K 1 BHK. Well, if you come towards more north of Mumbai, like areas like Kurla or stuff like that, well, my friends are staying in a 2 BHK apartment at 35 to 37K. So that really depends on the area that you are living in. If you live near the college, it's easier for you to travel, but then it gets little expensive. But if you come little bit towards the north of Mumbai, well, it's a little bit time that you will need to put in the travel towards the college, towards the internship, but then it is cost effective. So that's the choice that you will need to make for yourself if you need your house near the college but expensive, or little far from the college but on a cheaper rate. So all in all, you can stay in Mumbai at around 15 to 20K 15,000 to 20,000 per month rent if you are choosing to stay at a hostel or PG or your apartment. But if you get admission in the hostels of Mumbai University, that's great because it's very, very cheap and very, very cost effective. I guess that's it for this video. This was the accommodation system for GSE students. This is how GSE students live. Either they live in the hostels of Mumbai universities, or either they live as PGs in private hostels, or rent their own apartments at the last. If this video helped you in any way, if this video cleared your doubts, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Do not forget to put a comment down if this video helped you. And if you want me to make videos on any other topic, you can put them down in the comment section below, and I will surely try to make videos on them. I guess that's it for this one. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you very, very soon in my next video. Till then, bye bye.